after last year's giant display. The lion reached into his work was now complete. That was appropriate to leave the college before time could take his legacy. To vanish into the mist like a whispered word. So as the lion packed his bags, he felt he fulfilled his journey in life. He needs a break away from all the hectic traffic. Itchy corridors. So he packed his belongings and departed for the airport. It was his belief that a phoenix would rise from the ashes of his absence and carry the college to lofty heights, higher than he ever could. However, he was wrong. But you see, in the lion's absence, the school descended into anarchy, and the security of the cup felt compromised.
It's like forgetting the words to your favorite song. You can't believe it. You were always singing along. It was so easy. And the words so sweet. You can't remember. You try to feel the beat.
Not only has the school come into disarray and despair, but a new face has appeared on the campus. Some people in this world don't care about money or wealth. They just want to see the world burn.
Thank you. when they come for you. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do?
Joust the jerseys, they'll beat the heart. Swell the lungs, rattle the soul, sob the tear ducts dry. As we march, From the Black Rock Barracks, to Donnybrook, this college, more than ever, is a hero. A watchful guardian, a silent protector, and a lion that is ready to roar.